Welcome to another video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. This is Fresh Air, or Lonnie. In this video, what I want to demonstrate is I've got a birch bark bowl here that I made. You can see that in one of my other videos. I've done some changes to it since then. I took off the... It had a split stick on each end here to hold it together. Well, I took the split sticks off and I punched a hole through here and tied it with natural cord. Makes it a little more user-friendly that way. But in this video, what I want to do is show you how to heat water in the birch bark bowl without rocks, without hot rocks. Heat it directly in the bowl. Okay, this is water that I got out of the creek. In fact, there's still a little bit of ice floating in the water. Now, what you need to do is you need lots of good coals, and you don't want any flame. Because you don't want this, you don't want your bowl to catch on fire. So what we're going to do is we're going to set this bowl right on the coals. That's hot. Okay, well, it's 12:10. I'll come back and show you in a little bit what has happened as time progresses. Okay, it's now 12:21. I forgot what time we started this, but you the viewers can you probably know from when I told you. But anyway, we got steam right now. Something I wanted to add is if the bark does catch on fire, it will probably only burn down to the level of the water and then you'll be okay. It most likely won't burn below the level of the water because the water keeps the bark too cool for combustion. We'll come back a little bit later. Okay, it's 12:26. I've moved the bowl off the fire and put some more coals, fresh coals, underneath of it. We've got some pretty heavy steam now. Come back later and show you as it progresses. Okay, it's 12:37 and still no boiling. And maybe it never will boil. You know, the bark is a very poor conductor of heat. But enough heat is getting to the water that you could cook squirrel meat or grouse or something. You could make a stew in there, I think. You can see it's steaming, and there's a few floaties in there that come from the fire, and so I've been watching them. They dance around quite a bit in the water, so you know there's a lot of heat in there. And there it is. The back of the bowl did get a little bit charred. It was charred from the fire that was burning on beyond it earlier. But there you go. There's an alternative way of cooking. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.